Tiger, the word perfect for almost any situation. Are you a tree hugger trying to raise money for a worthy cause? Are you having difficulty looking for the perfect animal to support? Looking for the perfect combination of excitement and beauty? Not getting anything for your efforts? On the verge of giving up and ripping your signs? How about trying tigers? Watch the money pour in once you understand what tigers mean to tree huggers. They love them, and it's a word perfect for invoking Al Gore-style passion for the planet. Are you a guy trying to understand how sports work? Trying to get it, but failing? Using tennis rackets for golf? How about you check out Tiger? Tiger Woods, that is. Look at those swings. Look at that eagle. Look at that stroke. Look at that stroke. Look at that ball. Look at that ball. You might not understand anything about golf by the end of it, but just by knowing how to use the name Tiger Woods, you'll be insanely popular among the sports community, where Tiger invokes awe. Playing lame video games when you have midterms in a week? How about you get some motivation? Listen to a tiger. A tiger mom, that is. Listen to these words of encouragement and get excited to do homework.
Just be firm. A criticism of other people. I teach, and I can see that so many people get to great places so many different ways. You know, lenient parents, strict parents, self-question more. I was overconfident. You know, I was, what are all these Western parents, you know, so anxious about?
Look at how efficient our satisfied customers are. Best results, use word and given context with the appropriate audience. Side effects may include loaded language and humor. Do not exceed intended dosage or repetition may result. Use Tiger today.